When dealing with chemicals, it is very important to be aware of safety considerations. This tutorial will show you how to find reliable safety information. In the United States, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration requires that materials safety data sheets containing information about potentially harmful substances be available in the workplace to employees who might handle these substances. The MSDS is also required to be made available to local fire departments and local state and emergency planning officials. These safety data sheets provide a wealth of information, including physical and chemical properties of substances, as well as health effects and how to safely handle, dispose of, and clean up the substance. There are two links to MSDS databases on the library guide for this class. The SIRI database collects information from a variety of chemical manufacturers. The Fisher Scientific database is one of those manufacturers. Let's start with the SIRI MSDS database. We can search by chemical name or by CAS registry number. Searching by name brings up a list of different chemical companies and the MSDS data sheets for that chemical. It may also bring up MSDS data sheets for mixtures of chemicals that contain your chemical. The most precise way to search would be by using the CAS registry number. To search by registry number, type in the number with dashes and click Whole Words Only. Click on one to see the safety information. The MSDS is usually more than one page long and contains a lot of information. At the top of the page is more information about the chemical identity, including names, synonyms, a molecular formula, and the CAS registry number. Further down the page is information concerning types of hazards that the chemical presents and how to deal with those hazards. You may also find basic physical properties such as boiling point, melting point, density, and solubility. Back at our library guide, let's look at the Fisher Scientific MSDS database. Again, you can search by chemical name or CAS registry number. We are given links to catalog numbers, since this is a chemical manufacturer that is selling this particular chemical. In this case, we get a PDF document with the same safety information. Whenever you find your safety information, be sure that it is in the form of a material safety data sheet. Thank you for watching this tutorial.